All right, I know no one. I know no one really probably cares to see this. Maybe they do. But I have a special. I'm gonna do a special thing with this one here. Got something special planned, so. I don't know. Guess I'll be a dude. Yeah. I have not. He's got all these things carved into his back. Weird. I've not played this at all. I haven't heard anything about it. Well, I heard good stuff about it so far, that it was different than the other Far Cry games, that being 3, 4, and Primal.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind.
Creepy.
They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Okay.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
We are, unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off
Peggy's.
Armed a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
prepared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Is that a zombie down there?
We're going in. Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
What's going on? Oh, this is gonna work well.
Dispatch.
This is gonna go well.
Let's go! You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Brooke, on me. This is why I love you, son.
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Just fine.
Jesus Christ.
Why, Kate? Why do I walk so slow?
Yeah, but they don't respect that as much as here.
They don't respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Yeah. What are you doing? We don't want any more business.
Game looks pretty. This is not gonna go well. Why do I walk so slow? Wow.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it? Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something's coming.
I don't know about that.
You can feel the change. We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Not from this.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
We're gonna die.
They are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away
from
you.
What did they really expect was gonna happen with all these armed men around
all
here?
This moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Okay.
The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw.
That's a lot of talking.
And behold, it was a white horse. And the hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Really?
God will not let you take me.
What's the cuff button?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Okay.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Oh. Okay. Dude.
Let's go.
Why? I'm gonna die. I think someone said that this had the same thing as Far Cry 4, where if you know, you could just beat the game if you don't do anything.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
All right. Rookie, keep up. I don't feel safe.
I'm ordering you to stand back.
This doesn't feel good. Yep. Here we go. Good. Yep. Good job firing your weapon. Now everyone's dead, right? Jesus. Oh, wow. He jumped into the blades. Shit. That's a good way to start the game. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to start running. Is he dead? I hope he is, because he's an idiot.
Just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Jeez.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way.
Oh boy.
These, the harbingers of doom will see the truth. Begin the revive!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Oh, she's probably dead.
Get the fuck off me!
Yeah.
Jesus Christ! Let's get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn! God's will! This is their punishment!
Oh boy. Just press the button on it. Okay. I guess enter is gonna be the interact button. Far Cry service is not available. Fireflies? That's cool looking. This has got to be safe, right? If it's full and flashes, you've been detected. I like Far Cry 3, even close to enemy takedown. Okay. I hope they improve the stealth in this from Far Cry 3 where they can spot you in a Okay, so
we need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me? We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
Bitch. Okay. So the shovel's the best weapon in the game. Because you can throw like a javelin. Baseball bat. Yeah, that is the only thing I heard, is that the shovel is the best weapon in the game. And you can, there's literally a perk to like get to carry 9 shovels when you just start tossing. And there's a subreddit where people discuss their shovel throws per minute, STPM. I guess I. See what I can do here. Oh, bitch. Damn it, who sees me? Oh. Dude, get shoveled. Where is my shovel? I need that. Shit, I just lost the best weapon in the game. They don't break when you throw them, do they? There's gotta be another one over here, huh? I guess I should really just get out of here, huh? Okay, I'm on fire now. I'll find more. Ultra graphics, full 60 frames a second. Looking great, Ubisoft. Hopefully, you'll keep it up with the optimization game. People have been bitching about the co-op. We're gonna see how it works, because it's gonna be a full co-op walkthrough. Me and my friend Chris are gonna play it. So, That's what I mean by this is an I got a special surprise for the some special plan for this.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Why do I have to check it?
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
He's gonna die, isn't he? I hope he does. He's a real piece of shit. Alright. Where's my health? Oh, I see. Damn, it's where my recording icon is. I'm gonna have to move that. Come on.
I got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
Get in the brush. Get in the back, dude. Dying.
No. Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Get squeezed on, ladies. Bang, bang. Shit. Well, I need to lean out and start. The dynamite button. Oh.
That's it. Light him up, bro.
Oh, it's got a fuse on it, so you can see. Son of a bitch. Come on, I'm healing. No dynamite. There's no more. Dumb. Jesus. Come on. I don't have a... I have to lean out to use this gun only? Is that the deal? Dude, you need to... Yeah, screw them. Screw them up. Jesus. Dude, the cows, man. Oh, God. Jesus. I don't have any med kits, man.
Psychopath. You motherfucking tank.
Oh shit. Well, I tried. Jesus, man. Now he's dead. No, fuck that guy. Walter White. What's he doing in here?
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Yeah.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war.
And that's what we did. Good.
Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Poopy.
Fuck. Get into that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Okay. All right. Interact. There. Yeah, it's fine. Oh boy.